Madison, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are actually doing a home tour over on Simmercraft. Now this is a series that I do post regularly on my second channel, so if you guys are a fan of Minecraft as well as The Sims and just kind of other gaming, I do have a link to my other channel down in the description. So yes, I'm actually giving you guys a home tour on over here. I know a lot of you guys are probably like, oh my god, I thought you were gonna start a second channel for all of this stuff, but some of you guys really do enjoy these home tours, and I actually built a new home over on Simmercraft, so I thought maybe you guys would like to see it. And yeah, so we're gonna get started. The first thing I wanna show you guys, of course, is my view. If you look over, you can see the mermaid. And I actually seen the mermaid sitting over on the boulder, and I was like, oh my gosh, I am moving, and you can see her. There's actually two of them. She's like, she's definitely full of energy right now. But when you first come to my home here, I do have these little palm trees that I did end up building, just because the ones that we have in game, they do not look anything like a palm tree. And my home is actually supposed to be in Oasis Springs, so I did want to make it a little bit more like desert looking, and then my little, I don't know, wharf. So I do gotta like work on that. Now my home is not finished at all, you guys. So it's just kind of where, you know, where it's at right now is livable, I guess. So if we go over, you guys are gonna see so many freaking pineapple. I kind of went a little bit overboard, but this is my teleporter, so that's gonna take us back to the Spice District. And if we go over through the garden area, we're gonna go in. You guys know that when it comes to The Sims, it's kind of all about the llamas. So I do have a little pin I'm gonna show you guys. We have Bob and Eliza. So that's kind of one of the things I wanted to have at my residence, was Bob and Eliza. We do gotta like work on the barn a little bit. So we're gonna go back over and finish the home tour. So if we go back down here, there's like pineapple everywhere. Oh my gosh, you guys. And we even have dolphins over here. This is seriously like the prettiest location that I have built in forever. So you can see I have like lights and stuff. Like look how freaking pretty it is over here. So again, there's like pineapples over here. We have the coconut tree. And yeah, I mean, that doesn't really look that pretty compared. Kind of my opinion, but I was inspired to build this home with the glass roofing that we do have in The Sims 4. So I wanted to make something that was a little bit bigger than what I normally do, but still kind of has that family feeling. But one of the quests that we do have in Simmercraft is to have 4 children. So I needed a little bit more space to like have a family. And of course I have my plumb bob. Everybody needs a plumb bob. So we're actually gonna go inside. I'm gonna show you guys around, and it's definitely not finished. But we do have the little kitchenette over here. Rogue Hippie actually gave me this little terrarium, which I think is adorable. We have the crafting table and our kitchen, a functional fridge, but I don't have like any food in it yet, unfortunately. You guys are gonna see so many plants around here, but yeah, this is kind of where there is like a wolf, a werewolf that like comes over, and he just like hangs out at my windows and growls. But I do like these windows because you can just like look out and see the dolphins jumping and sometimes the mermaid and lots of plants. And then I have like all of my cooked food, my raw food, and the vegetables and everything to bake with. So then over in here is the teleporter. So if we go down, this is way below my home. So I kind of wanted to have it a little bit separate so that I could have like just so much space to store, because I feel like I am always running out of spots whenever like I get playing to like store stuff. So down here has like tons of space, and I mean, I can expand if I need to. So let's go back up into the home, and this is a 3-level home. So on the second level, this is actually my home, and as you guys can see, I wanted to make sure that there were like windows everywhere. So over here is the closet. It does have a wraparound balcony, so if you want to come out, look at the water and everything there is to see out there. You can see dolphins, everything. I do need to name the mermaid, so if you guys have any name suggestions. And then if you want to go to the backyard, you can go there from the balcony. So more plants. So we're gonna go in, and this is my closet area. So all of my armor that I have, and Evelyn actually gave me this one here, and all of the book bags, because when I moved my home I needed to like pack stuff up. The Simmercraft volume 1, and then in here is my collection of inventory pets, because as you guys know, In The Sims, there are always collections. So then over here is probably like one of my favorite areas of my home, just because it is like, it has the glass skylight. You can see the plumbob and you can see the outside, like in the water all around my home. So I might end up like taking some of those trees down, but it's just so bright and airy and I seriously love it. And then if we move up into the final area, this is actually where all of my children are gonna be. So in my last home, the children's room was so freaking tiny. I didn't even really have enough space to put in like a toy box and a bed. So that's kind of one of the main reasons, other than the mermaid, that I wanted to move. So we have lots of beds, a little bit of armor. Everybody does get a witch hat and just crappy leather. And a bed over here that has like all of the windows that just kind of like surround the area, and you can see more of the water stuff over there, and just some extra storage because you can never have too much storage in SimmerCraft. So if we, oh, we're still on the second level. So we're gonna go downstairs and we're gonna take a peek outside. So I don't really know exactly where I'm gonna put extra gardens. I kind of like this to be just really sandy and beachy. I might put like some towels, and I might make a garden over by where Bob and Eliza are. More pineapples. You can see Bob and Eliza over there, and you can actually go over onto the farm over through here as well. Oh my gosh, they are so freaking adorable. So yeah, I don't know where exactly that I'm gonna put it, but a little bit more of an area over here. You can see the water, and I'm definitely really secluded over here. And if you guys want to see who else is on this server, you can click in the description. We do have Sabra and Coffee both joined. You guys probably know them, I'm sure, from The Sims. Sabra actually is building like over there, so we're gonna have to try to help her find some mermaids as well. But that is my home tour of my SimmerCraft home. I really hope that you guys enjoyed today's episode. If you want to see more of the SimmerCraft and other games that I do play over on my second channel, I do have a link to it in the description in case you guys want to check it out. Hopefully, I'm going to see you all over there or in my next video here. Bye, guys!